Hey everybody, we're back with another episode of Ark Survival of the Fittest, and today we're going to play another game. We are going to tame only Dillos, and if you saw the last video where we tamed only Dodos, we're going to do the same rules. We can kill anybody with anything we already have. If we kill somebody with dinos, we can take those dinos, and if they have something already down, we can take that as well, but we can't actively trank anything for ourselves. So we're just gonna grab our stuff real quick. I don't really want to stick around here with these people. We're just gonna run. Let's make this. Grab us some flint on the way down. I think taming the Dillos should be easier than Dodos. The Dodos didn't go so well, if you saw that episode. If not, you should go and watch it. That was fun. It was a lot of fun, just didn't work out too well. But I think Dillos should be easier, because we could start with that one. I do want to get a little bit further down, though. And Dillos are everywhere. I would be kind of surprised if we couldn't get a big army together. What am I doing? Two of these. All the arrows, and one, two, three. Oh, we made too many of those. Oh well. That's fine. We can make hat, shirt, and pants. We're gonna do health a whole bunch. Alright, let's make some more arrows. There we go. Alright, we're gonna get some more flint. We're gonna make all the arrows we can before we go down, just so we're ready. I think some Dillos take a little bit more than Dodos. We were doing pretty good on arrows last time. I just want to be really prepared. Arrows. Let's make those. Let's level up. I guess let's just do health. And let's start on our trank arrows. We can make 12. Let's get some more berries. Alright. Let's run away from here. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go a little bit this way, and then we're gonna work our way back down to the left. And all the way around. I don't want to pick up stone. I want to pick up berries. Stupid stones. Let's level up our weight a little bit. Just so we can carry the stuff we need to carry. Get some flint. Get some thatch. Not acid rain. Ugh. Alright, let's hunker down here, see if this will work. No. Let's get a little bit farther under. No. Okay. We gotta be safe under this one. Yes? Yes, okay. Level health. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna make as many arrows as we can, and make our trank arrows. Let's actually put our trank arrows on here. Drop this. Okay. Let's put our stem berries down on number 9. And I guess we'll put the yellow berries down here. Alright. I really want to get a move on. I don't really want to go out in the acid rain. Should be over pretty soon. I think we'll be good. We'll be fine. I do want to get hide armor. There's two tricycles. I don't want to mess with two right now. Oh, there's a spino. Man, there's a spino. Ugh, that kills me. It kills me inside. You know that I can't tame that. Let's kill this dodo. Oh. I'm sorry, dodo. It's not your turn. You already had a turn. Ugh, damn bugs. Go away! Nobody loves you. Seriously though, go away. No more bugs, please. Oh my gosh, another one. To be fair, I ran right into that one though. Alright, let's make our hide armor. Really? Really, for real? It's not right that there's that many. Okay, and we don't have enough hide to make the other stuff. I did hear another dodo. There it is. Alright, let's grab the hide off this so we can finish off our hide armor. And we're gonna get to taming as soon as we possibly can. I don't really want to die right here. Gotta be real careful about people because of that Spino there. I'm sure somebody's gonna try and come along to tame it. But we are interested in Dillos. Alright, there's a Dillo there. There's a Dodo. I'm really gonna be cautious going around here. Cause I'm for sure somebody's gonna, I know for sure somebody's gonna come down and tame that thing. Let's get this Dillo real carefully here. Any other Dillos? No. Alright. That Spino's coming over this way. No, go back! Shoo! I'm just gonna keep moving. So if somebody comes up on a side I'm not expecting, it's not easy for them to get a headshot. And this Dillo shouldn't take too long. Oh, somebody died. 13 people left at 27 minutes. There's our Dillo. Not too bad. Alright, let's move on down the beach here. See if we can find some friends for you. Yes. There's one over there. Yay, a Dillo. Come here, Dillo. We're gonna add you to the family. First you have to get shot in the face, though. No! Don't kill it. Don't kill it. No, no, no. No. I don't see any others right around here. What is that trike attacking? Oh, that trike's attacking a person. Okay. That person's running away. Let's go and get that person. Snappers. Okay. We'll take that. Oh, cooked meat. Oh, no more arrows. We'll take that just in case. Do we need anything else? We'll take this. Alright. That was fun. We got a kill in. Do you have. Yeah, you should have levels. We're gonna level up your health. Alright, let's go. Let's get your friend, who is up now. A level 10 Dillo. Alright, let's keep on trucking, guys. These guys don't do too bad with the bugs. So we shouldn't lose too many of them to bugs. Dillos? Any Dillos? Trike. Dillos, Dillos. I'm not seeing too many Dillos. We'll get down here, we'll see. There should be more. We should find a good deal of them. Aw, somebody died to a bug. That's just sad. Yeah, get it. Oh, and somebody forfeited too. Gosh. While we're here, let's make a water skin. One water skin. And let's level up weight. Mega heat. Just what we need. We don't need that chitin. And we don't need that. We don't need. Well, we probably will. Let's drop all this junk. Put that there. And water. Alright, are we ready to go? We're ready. Any dillos? Not seeing any dillos. Dodo. That doesn't count. Dillos, dillos, dillos. Come out, wherever you are. Oh, there's one! Oh, there's two! Yes, yes, yes. Hey. I know I hit you. There we go. Really? Go down! Oh, snaps. Oh my gosh, finally. Okay. For heaven's sakes. Alright, where's that other dillo? Did it go and attack something? There's one. Alright. Put that there. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, there's another spino! Man, could have had two spinos. Killing me here, guys. You're killing me. I really don't know where that other dillo was. Oh, there it is. Okay. Come on, buddy. I know this one's right here. Let's go down and grab some water. Got that one. All right. Already, we have four dillos. That one's only level one. Oh well. Let's go, guys. I will consider it a win if we make it up to the very top in the last couple minutes. That'll be a win for me. I don't honestly expect us to actually win with dillos. But you never know, it could actually happen. These people aren't gonna tame these spinos. Come here, buddy! There's one. Here comes another one. I don't like being so close to that spino, though. Oh, I'm sorry. I hit you with an extra arrow. Oops. What am I doing? Putting medjo berries on there. Gigantopithecus, too. Oh, man. You should have plenty of stuff to feed on over there while these guys come up. There's one, and that one should not be too far behind. Let's level up health on the ones that we can. Thought I saw. There we go. Alright, guys, let's go. We're gonna go this way. We're gonna try and sneak past that spino. How many do we have? Six? Six. Dillo army. We're already doing better than the Dodo episode. Hello, Dodo. You're cute. You're cute. Yeah, you are. But it's not your turn. Alright. There's usually some dillos in here, too. But I ain't seeing any. That's a Dodo. Ah, there's a person! Oh, they're all dying! Oh, sweet! Well, somewhat sweet, I guess. We don't have any more dillos. She cooked meat, though. Which is good. But I'm really not sure how I feel about this no dillo thing. Oh my gosh, water skins. We'll take that parachute. Well, I'll take one more water skin. Oh my gosh, water skins! How many water skins do you need? Oh, that one's full. I guess we'll take that. We don't need much else. Let's make some more. I guess we didn't actually need to do that. We have a bunch. Alright, well, let's go. We gotta get some more. Get some more Dillos now. Yeah, that makes me sad. We lost all of them. I mean, to be fair, they're not really the hardest things to take down. I don't know why I just leveled up health or food. That's just me being stupid again. Oh, there's a Dillo. Alright, we gotta start over with our Dillo army. Oh my gosh. We should grab... How much meat do we have? See if we can grab some meat off these guys. A little more. Alright. There it goes. No, that's not... pallet packages. I'm not really sure where I took that Dillo down at. Is that a Carno? Man. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's go, buddy. You're the start of our new Dillo army. Man, if we hadn't come upon that person, that would have been perfect. Would have had 7 dodos now. But no, we only have 1. So stupid. So dumb. Oh, I'm tired now. Oh, carnivore drop. No, not right now, please. What is it? Raptors. Okay. Die. Oh, I should have let the Dillo kill it. Oh well. Oh well. Alright. Let us venture out into the world to find more Dillos. Alright, so we're on the other side now. And we're gonna find Dillos. Is that a down trike? It's right on the edge. No, even though it's down, it's a trike. I don't really wanna do that. Let's drink some water. Water's coming in. And we're tired. I want to keep going. Ah, T-Rex over there. Gosh. Alright, 1 little Dillo. This isn't going too well for us. But let's keep trucking. There should be a bunch more on this beach. We're tired again. Alright, let's actually do that. Let's do some inventory management. Managementing. And this. And this. Drop that, drop that. Because we probably don't need many more narco arrows. Do this, and this, and drop that. Alright, we should be good. Should be good. Alright, Dillos. We need like 20 of y'all. Alright. I'm seeing none. Oh, a Dillo! Yes! 4! No. 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 I was kind of hoping there'd be others around. Ooh, it looks like there's one down here. Oh, goody. One more. Come here. We'll just put them on neutral. That on there. Any up here? Oh, there's one. Attacking a parasaur. Hey, don't move. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're back on track. It's our Dillo army. That one over there should be up. That one's not up yet. Where did we down this other one? There it is. Way over there. Come here. Can you come over here? Yes. Alright. This one's up. And this one's not up yet. But we will have four. Which is better than one. If you can do math. At all. Alright. Let's go this way. Oh, I think I see one down there. I think I see one. Do I have all four? Yes. Let's go. Let's get some more friends. Yes, there's one. Dillo! I love you. Ooh, level 25. Not bad. No, 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 no. No. Oh my gosh, go away. Go down. Oh, whoops. Okay, there we go. He was pretty close to dying. Actually, I want... Stop. Let's see if there are any more. Dodo, dragonflies. Dragonflies everywhere. All the dodos you could want. A whole bunch of dodos. This is killing me. Alright, don't see anymore. Stand by this Dillo here. Let's see how he's doing. Almost teamed. Alright, how are you guys doing? Any levels? No. 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 Let's fix that. Kill that parasaur. Kill this parasaur. This parasaur looks better. Alright! Alright, guys. Good kill. Good kill. Oh, gosh. Now we're gonna have to fight all the bugs. Alright, let's go. Let's just run away from the bugs. Just run away. One, two, three, four, five. Alright. Why don't you attack this guy? I'm sorry, Dodo. I'm sorry. And why don't you attack this guy? Do it. Aw, Dodo knows he's gonna get... He's gonna die. Poor Dodo. Alright. Keep going. 12 minutes left. We're gonna wanna get up there. There's a Dillo, yes! Dillo, 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 come to me. No, don't go across the water. Oh no. Mega fog. Dillo, come here. Level 13, not too bad. How you doing on health? You got a level. Some levels. How you doing on health? Good. Full health levels? Yes. Levels? No. Levels? No. Good on health. Alright. There's a Carno right there. Snap dang it. We're gonna repair this bow. Repair blues. Repair this bow. Repair blues. Drop that. Retain a Dillo. Alright, everybody. Actually, that one. Alright, let's go. Let's peace out. There's another Dillo. I can't see it. Ran away. There it is. I know there's another one behind me or something. Right, that one's down. No. Hey. Don't attack what is going to be your family. Oh good. Thought for sure that Carno was coming for us. Alright. Another Dillo. No! guys. Oh, this is bad on all sorts of levels. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. How many do we have left? Two? Oh, it's a massacre. There's dead bodies everywhere. Look, they're everywhere. Dead, 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 dead. Oh, that's so sad. Anything? Okay. Are you the unconscious one? Yeah, alright. Look at the battlegrounds. Just look at this. Look at that. How you doing? Almost tamed. One more bite. Oh, I thought we were doing good. I thought for sure we were doing great. Poop. I'm gonna go up there and we're gonna have two dillos. Maybe one or none. Let's go. Just get up, would you? Get up. Wake up. I'm really sad. It's a dimorphodon. Two dimorphodons. Oh my gosh. Carnivore drop is not what we need right now. Come to me. What is it, a spino? Oh, frack. Oh, good. Okay. I wasn't even looking in the sky to see if there was anything else. I was just distracted. Oh my gosh, the lag is real. Okay. Two more dillos. No, don't attack it. Go down. And there's that other one. Alright. We're gonna have five. Are there any more? Oh, there's one. There's a dillo. Alright, let's see how well up we can build our dillo army. Let's do that. Let's hunker down here and repair this. Let's do this. Alright. Let's eat a little bit to heal up. These guys are already up. Thank you. Alright, that's five. We'll have six. You should not take too long. Any more around? There's one. There he is. Alright, he's already following. Let's go. Oh, there's another one. Yes! Alright. Have hope. There's only four people left. Oh, there's two spinos up there duking it out. I wonder. I don't know. Just not gonna worry about it. We're just not gonna worry about it. Huh. I don't really want to go up there if that's where those people were. Don't really have much of a choice, though. That spino just jumped off the ledge. How are you doing? You're gonna get there pretty soon. Anything else? Dillos? Coming? Alright, let's go. I really should take the time to level them up. I think I saw one? Oh no, it was a dimorphodon. Okay. Let's go up this way, guys. Because I don't really want to... I don't really want to deal with those people duking it out over there if they are. Oh, there's only three people left. Okay. So, us and two other people. I actually have a little bit of hope. A little bit of hope. A little sliver. Not too much. Let's hunker down. Oh, we don't have any more berries. Okay. I don't really want to waste my water. And let's do this. It'd help if I was pressing the right number. And this. Mega heat. Just what we need. Alright, dillos. How many do we have? Two, four, six, seven. I think that's the most that we've had. So we're doing okay. If we don't think about the fact that if we had gotten all of them, we would have had, like, a massive double army. But, you know, whatever. Oh my gosh. Drop the stone. I don't want your freaking stone. Alright. I'm just really hoping... Oh, snap, an argent. Okay, run away. That's what I say about that. Run away. Run away, guys. Run away. I'm just gonna have to drink that. Come on, guys. I'm not sure if he saw us or not, but I don't want him to have seen us. Not that we're very conspicuous with the Dillo army. Oh, there's a random spinal there. Okay, And he's coming for us. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, we're gonna have no Dillos left. Come on, guys. Oh, they all died. Okay. Let's just keep running. Keep running, guys. Keep running. Keep running. The ones that are left. The four that are left. Keep running. Three. Down to three. Alright, let's... I want him to nom on this parasaur. Ah! Oh, we're tired. Oh, we're tired. Oh, this is bad. Bad, bad, bad news bears. Alright, it looks like he's on to something else. Alright, guys. We made it up to the top with three Dillos. Which... I mean, technically, we won... We won our game, but, it's debatable. We had a whole bunch. We're just gonna see how this plays out. There's only three people left. We know that one person has an RG, which isn't gonna go well for us. And we have no idea what the other person has. With all those carnivore drops, I mean, I wouldn't put it past them to have tamed, like, everything, so. There were spinos everywhere. That was close to the end, though, so... We just gotta get some berries. I'm thirsty. I don't want to use up my water. Oh my gosh, stones, go away. Stones! That's stupid. Somebody's shooting us. Somebody's shooting. I don't know where from. I think from over there. Alright. Ooh, rain! Yes, free water! Okay, just what we needed. Okay, it's a person on his own. Double taming, thanks. Useful. Oh, he's got guns. Okay. Yeah, those Dillos aren't gonna last. Get him, though. Get him, guys. Oh, it's lasted longer than I thought. Get him, guys. Get him. Oh, grenade! Oh, snappers. Oh, snappers, guys. Although, well, there they go. I can't see a blessed thing. He's got chitin. He's got a shotgun. I am running away. I am just running. I'm running away. I gotta eat some of these. Run, 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 run. That's all I can do at this point. This is bad. Bad news bears. We're just gonna hunker down here. We're just gonna chillax. It's okay. Anything happening? Oh, lots of stuff. Okay. We're gonna let them duke it out. Still have this. We can try and trank that RG. Okay, it's just us now. It's just us. Oh, I'm outside the ring of death. Okay. Oh, I actually hit it. Wow. Okay. Blind shot. Hit it. Bad, bad, bad. Bad news bears. Come on, die! Okay, we got one down. Let's try and kill this Argy. Let's hope that Argy. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Oh, we died. Ugh. But technically, we did win our game. So I will classify that as win. And we survived until the very, very end. So I am happy with our performance. I will still kind of classify it as a little bit of a fail because we lost so many. And we would have had so many more if we could have just gotten them all up there without dying. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel where you can see the previous episode we did, which was Only Tame Dodos, and you can see all the future episodes to come. Until then, may your teeth never be replaced by freshly ironed wool socks.